Hey you guys, OVW here, and I am now 11 weeks and one day. Yes, so moving on up there, just one more week from being out of this first trimester. So I went today, I don't have the bandage on anyway, but I went today to go get some blood work took, and I thought I was going to pass out because it was like 10 to 11 vials that needed to be filled up, and I was just like, is that enough? But got all that blood work, so hopefully we'll get the results from those soon. Been feeling okay this week, just the evening sickness. And I think it's because I take my prenatal pills in the evening. So I'm going to try to start taking them in the afternoon and see how that goes. I've been really, really tired. I've still been trying to work out, but it's been like once or twice a week. I need to start getting on the treadmill here at home every day, at least walk a mile or two a day. But starting to get a little bit more energy now. Since I'm getting out of the first trimester, I'm starting to get more energy back. So hopefully I do. So we're just, remember every Sunday, I become another week. So on Sunday, I'll be actually 3 months. So we'll be going into our second trimester. So I go to the doctor on the 10th, which is Wednesday. Today is Monday. And hopefully that's when we'll hear the heartbeat and everything. I'm starting to get excited now, you guys. I think I'm really starting to get excited. I'm now realizing that this is not a dream. This is real life. This is reality. And yes, I'm going to have another bambino. So, I'm starting to get more excited about it. I'm really praying that it is a little boy, but if it's a girl, hey, I'll accept it. But I really want another little boy. But, so hopefully within the next month, I'll be having another sonogram done. I think I'm going to be getting two sonograms, but there's this place where I can get the 3D imaging. I've seen that a lot done. I don't know if I really want to see the babies, like, features yet until actually born, but sometimes, you know, I know this lady where I had some of my baby items at her boutique. She does it, and so I was thinking about maybe going to her. I know she's gonna be shocked, but I was thinking of going to her and having her do my 3D ultrasound. So I don't know, we'll see. Week 11's been good. Other than the tiredness, I'm still like fatigued, a little irritable. But overall, I'm doing well. I just recently told my mom and brother. Well, actually, I told my brother before I told my mom, but don't tell my. But because I knew if I told my mom, it was just going to spread like wildfire. But I had to like actually tell her, Mom, do not say nothing. Because I know it'll just go like a field fire. So she said she wasn't. I just told her, let me wait and get at least to 4 months, because then I'll be way beyond when I had a miscarriage last time. So and that's why I had to explain to her, that's why I'm waiting to tell everybody, because I just don't want to be like, oh, I'm pregnant, and then, oh, I lost the baby. So I'd rather just, which it can still happen once I even, you know, acknowledge it to you guys, so you never know. But I just wanted to kind of wait and get a little further along. So, yeah. So, week 11's been doing good. And we are on to going on into week 12. And, yeah. Finishing off this third month. And I'm starting to get excited, you guys. I'm starting to get excited. So, I will see you guys at my doctor's appointment. Because I have a doctor's appointment the day after tomorrow. And we will hopefully hear the heartbeat. And I think she's probably going to measure me and weigh me. As far as I know, I have not gained any weight. I'm still like within my where I lost my weight at. I'm really not trying to gain that much. As far as cravings, what have I been craving? I haven't really been craving. I've been wanting Sloppy Joes for the longest, you guys. And my husband's like, no, don't have that. So, usually when I eat Sloppy Joes, I do get heartburn. So, I may not have that. The root beer floats, I haven't been craving those anymore. Not really had any cravings. Pickles. Oh, I've been wanting pickles. And I just bought a jar of kosher deal. Oh, they're so good. But other than that, this pregnancy is totally new to me, you guys. It's like me being pregnant all over again because it's totally different than the first three. So, yeah, I'm excited and my children are excited and they're going along this journey with me. I want to get a little bit bigger as far as my stomach because I think I'm at the stage where people look and just be like, oh, she is just fat. You know, no, I want to look pregnant. You know, I'm feeling like I want to look pregnant. Like when I be in the gym and people be looking like, yeah, you need to work out. But I'm just like, hey, no, my stomach is big. I'm preggers, you know.
Mini OVW.
So, yeah. So just wanted to give you guys an update on my 11 weeks. And I will see you guys. How you feel about?
I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. No, seriously. And it's going to be a girl.
You better get up out of here without that. But anyway, so I just thought you guys can get her reaction. She's like the most excited out of everybody.
I'm so excited. So
but and she's experienced my second pregnancy and my third pregnancy, but she was young. She was only one with my second, and she was 3 years old when my son was born. So she really didn't, you know, wasn't able to really experience me being pregnant. So
or being an actual big sister because everyone is taller than me right now, and it's just like.
Yeah, so she'll finally be taller than something. So, but yeah, so she's more excited, which is starting to get me a little bit excited. And
it's gonna be a girl.
Once I think when I start telling you guys, which you guys already know now because you're watching this, it's gonna make me even more exciting. So yeah, so come along with this journey with me, and if you have any questions, if you're 40 and older and you have some tips or advice that you can give me, then definitely let me know. Actually, I was 39. I was 39 when I became pregnant. So I just turned 40 during this pregnancy. I heard a lot of people are getting pregnant later in life now. So this is not like the abnormal. This is like the norm. So I know a few people who've had a couple of kids at 42, 43, so
it'll be fine. You just have to take more.
Yeah, so I will see you guys at week 12, the end of the first trimester. We're gonna be heading into the second trimester, and I believe I'll be telling my secret to y'all. So y'all, of course y'all know now, but I'm probably like 4 months while y'all watching this. So anyway, see you in the next video. Love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first in your life and everything else secondary.